Welcome back to Sunoco, folks. How y'all doing today? Look where I'm at. Hey, car. Pow, 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 pow. No, I'm just kidding. Check out our fields, folks. That and 2015 back here. And that and there. You know it. Now, let me get off here without breaking my leg. All right. Run over here. Yo! Oh, my foot. Welcome back to Sunoco, everybody, here on Mr. Blue Farms. I really can't remember where all I was at, but y'all know potatoes. No, these are sugar beets. Snooker shots. Well, you know what I'm talking about. Got something to show y'all. I worked hard for this, folks. I done quite a few missions. Great demand at the mill for sunflowers. What? Oh my God, folks. Hang on. I got to show you in a minute. I'm getting super excited because Field 23 is ours, folks. And it's in sunflowers. Yes, sirree. Let's see. Oh, wrong button. Sunflowers. Is that all? I was getting excited for nothing. They're higher at Greeno over than they are at the mill. But anyway, we got to get thrashing them. And guess what we're going to thrash them in? What's this? Ooh, we got a corn header. Ooh, big corn header. Oh my God, folks. Y'all ready for this? Massey Ferguson. It's Massey, alright. Jump all up in here. Wow. Look here, folks. Check her out. You think we're going to get Jason to drive us today? I don't know. Let's go see. We got the regular header for it, too. Which we're going to leave it. Let's see. Let's go ahead and pull it out to about there. Now let's go over here to Field 23 and cut us some sunflowers. How about that? If I don't hit a tree. Alright. Let's see. Unfold header. Oh, wow. That shouldn't take long on that big old head. I did fertilize the field after I bought it. So we should get quite a bit off it. Why? If I don't damage the crops first. Alright. There it goes. Wow. But folks, this will need to be plowed. Let's see here. We don't have no animals yet whatsoever. And we got 14, 19, 15, and 20, and 23 is our fields now. Now, already, as you can see, 23 is going to need to be plowed. And 14, 15, 19, and 20 is soybeans, and 23 sunflowers. So, let's get busy with something else. We're going to need this big boy out. He's getting the oil change and the wagons greased and stuff just to make sure nothing falls apart. Let's see here. Let's go up here. We're going to need untarpies, babies. There we go. I don't know what it's going to take. We're going to let them get down to the other end. Check on them. Where's that? What is that? Looks like a footprint and some dirt here. Huh. Okay. Let's see, he's about almost a quarter way, so time he gets back, he might be full. All right, let's see here. Let's get the big boy here first. Almost didn't want to pick it up. We're going to take him on over here and get started plowing, folks. It's going to take a while to plow this big field. Oh, dang, he's already done turn around and come back. Okie dokie. Oh, yeah, we're going to get him unloaded a little bit. Try to keep it unloaded on this side. This bad boy down here. That's about all we got to do right now is plow and watch this guy do his job down here. Let's see. Oh, yeah. We need to go ahead and dump him out. Well, we might get a pretty good load of sunflowers off here, folks. Yeah, we're in trouble with the bank. We gotta get them paid back. We're already minus 11,000. So this is just basically gonna get us out of the hole. Okay, he quit dumping. He should be empty. Let me get out of his way. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna let this bad boy do a couple rounds. And start. He's almost good. Everything's running, folks. Everything we got, anyway. We got, let's see, let's go to garage. We got a little bit here, and we got a big bit, and then this guy here. See, he's 147, 138. So actually, we got a little bit, the middle, and the big. And that's all equipment we got. I bought these conveyor belts for the sugar feets. I mean sugar beets. All right, well basically you're just gonna have to sit back and watch. It might be a little bit boring at first, but it won't be too bad. We got both plows going. You can see how fast the combine's outrunning the plows. Oh, a little bit there, pulling pretty good. Six mile an hour, but at least he's getting the job done. He's pretty wide. We needed an upgrade though anyway, folks. Let's see if we can see what. Ooh. Don't really look like sunflower seeds, but okay. Let's check on the other tractor here, make sure he ain't gonna plow up on our profits here. Oh well, that should be good to go. Be plenty of room here once he gets to the end. Might have to clear some trees, but of course, we'll clear some trees that rock's going to get us, but either way. See how his turnaround radius is. It's supposed to have an update on the hired workers. I don't know really what the update was about, but hopefully it made them smarter. Okay, it didn't make them too smart. They're going out in the field. Real life, there'd have been a bunch of sunfires down. Anyway. Yeah, that's what I like to see, folks, there. Bunch of people working together like a team. When the big guy gets back and gets done, I'm going to put him right behind the little one. And we'll probably use the little ones to catch the ends up. And we get so far across, I'm going to go ahead and start the planter going. Well, no. We got to do fertilizer first, then the planter. Now, I thought he was skipping something there, but it's his tire track. Oh, yeah, a little over half. That's going to work out pretty good. Get my crew. Alright, get out of the tree so y'all can see. See, 5, 6. That should be set just about right. Well, he's rolling on across there, 6 mile an hour. Bloom, 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 bloom. Oh, going across these little rough spots. Yeah! A little bit there trying to run over me. Alright, I should be good to go. Let's see if we can see who's driving the combine. Ah, I can't see from here. Let's see if we can go this way and see. Yep, Jason's driving today, folks. I guess Jason just loves that combine. He's always on it. We gotta see who's on the other two tractors, too. See if we got any females working today. Alright, he's empty. Yeah, his way. He always swings this way for some way. There, folks, we almost got a load. Let's see, let's take a look. Sunflower seeds. Sunflower, $7.58 for the demand. I don't know if I fast forward time. Let me, kick up the time here for a second and see if that price is going up or going down. Looks like it's holding the same, don't it? That price ain't moving. And grain elevator is going down. I don't want to stop time. Ah! Folks, we might just drop this at the mill. I know it's just a few dollars less, about 50 bucks less, but. It'd be worth it because at the mill we get a bonus from the train that we can't drive. We can drive them on Goldcrest, but we sure can't drive them here. Ain't that something? Alright, I'm tatty up the ends here. Well, a little bit, how far down are you? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and start this guy right here. I don't use the waiting. Then when he gets back down to the other end, we'll let him get his ends. But so far, it's not taking very long. Get this field done. Oh, we'll get this field done, and then we're gonna go down, swap our headers out, and then we're gonna go over to what I call 2015. It's field 15 and 20 put together, so we call it 2015. 2015, folks. That's a pretty good year. Never fails, got a train coming in the background. My train needs to come when I'm down at the mill sending the grain off. Oh, I wish that would get better. Might need to do a headland cross here. Next time we thrash this field, that way it'll turn around right, maybe. Folks, we need one more tractor. That way we have somebody planting. Fertilizing. Hey, what? I'll go get the fertilizer buggy real quick. We might just end up having this guy fertilize around while we're waiting on the combine. Hook it up to the front. That way we don't have to unhook it no more. We need to invest us some cows so we can get some poop so we can spread out across our fields. This is going to be a bother in a way. Not really, but we'll have to change our cruise control each time. Well, I think it'll work out. I think we can do that. Just get them empty, drop our trailers, and then make a round down. Eastbound and down. Y'all know it, folks. Lined up, cruise control on. Maybe this time he'll fill this trailer. Think about go ahead and taking this straight to the mill. But we take one load, folks, on that's gonna be it. The rest of that's gonna be have to wait till next time. As soon as you drop a load, price drops dramatically. I think I said that right. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and drop these guys right here. Turn my crews up. And get the fertilizer. Well, we're about, let's see here, about 21 minutes in. I don't know, what do y'all think, folks? I think we're doing pretty good. Getting kind of behind on the plowing, but I kind of figured that. I think the next thing we need to work on is getting one more tractor. And turn the little plow, trade it in, and get a bigger plow, bigger than this in here. I'm going to change, I'm flying a drone back behind him. I like having me a drone. I think I can get a lot of footage and stuff for y'all. I could start up a different channel, or not, basically not a channel, just a playlist. I have drone footage and lapse time. Oh, I think I just made a boo-boo. Yep. I'm gonna have to stop this guy when he gets down to the end, because the plows, check. Oh, wrong button. Let's go to our map, zoom in, go to our can't really tell it, but be alright. Ain't nothing but a thing. Kinda like that one saying of mine, a little bit of something, a whole lot of nothing. All right, go over here and hook back to our buggies. Now, folks, I doubt we have time to do it today. I might do it off screen. But next time y'all see this field, it will be bigger. I'm going to do a time lapse of it, of just it, and put it in the next video. But we're going to go from that corner there. Probably go past that road, because I want to combine. That's going to be the next field we get, probably. We'll have a lot of trees cut down here pretty soon. Uh-oh, look at there. They're racing, folks. They're racing. I wonder who will win. Folks, it looks like a little bit here could probably use a bigger plow. Because he's walking away from the big boy over. Yeah, he's doing 7, he's doing 9, no wonder. Oh, yeah. We really need another combine, but more or less, we need a bigger tractor in a way. Or much less another tractor, I should say. All right. Probably gonna get hit doing this. Oh no. Okay. Just kind of tatty the ends up there. All right, let's get the combine unloaded. I know you should fill this vehicle for sure this time around. I can get him before he gets out to the end. Oh yeah, yeah, he's gonna feel it. And we are full. Okay, okay. I'm gonna tarp that. We're gonna do about, I don't know, at least 3 episodes of this combine. All depends on how much money we get, I guess. No, he's not blocked. He made it past the trees. Let me tell you about the birds and the bees and the flowers and the trees. Oh my god. I'm sorry, folks. I probably lost about 4 or 5 subscribers on that. Wow. I figured this thing would have a bigger monitor. That's radio, heater controls, and there in the center tells our lights and stuff. Uh-oh. I hit the wrong button.
Sorry about that.
Jason's still driving. He changed shirts, but he's still driving, folks. And this ladder, I'm sorry, y'all, but that ladder just don't look like the ladder that's supposed to be on that combine. It looks like one of those you find up there in town on a building. Ah! Pooey! A little dusty there. And let's check on our plows. Oh, now turn around on me. At least he turned the right way. Yeah, folks, see right there where fertilization kind of messed up there? But ain't no big thing. We'll just fix it when I get done. I'm going to let this tractor here get done plowing this gap before I start fertilizing again. Might try to catch it. Jump big boy behind him. I don't know. It might be too much turning. Heifer D. That's Heifer D. Oh my god. Look who we got driving Heifer D. Heifer D. Let's see who's on the other plow. Heifer A. Well, looky here. It's Chad. We got Jason, Gloria, and Chad helping us today. Ain't that something? Hi, Gloria. How you doing? Well, fine. Don't talk to me. I tell Jason you've been mean. Oh, Jason's trying to eat me. No, don't eat me. No. Oh, wow, folks. Look at the details on that. And then this is the first time. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, a little round thing there in the bottom. That's got like a mower blade underneath there that chops the stalks. That's a neat invention. Trying to get, see if y'all can see it. Can't see it from this view, but and can't see it from there. But the old corn headers that I saw, it just, I was wondering why it didn't leave no big stalks back behind, because usually they just go through stripping the corn off of it and leaving a stalk back behind that you had to mow. Well, that's pretty neat. Yeah. Go ahead, Jason. Go ahead and do your job. Oh, I like the stickers and stuff on it. Yeah, let's get back over here to Chad. Chad, you need to wash your vehicle. Oh my God. You are dirty. Ah, dusty. He's almost done. Got a little strip left. He'll be totally done. Let's see over here. Yeah. Gory got on the fancy tractor there. Chad, I'm going to have to dehire you here for a second and catch up this end. Don't worry, you have your tractor back here in a minute. You don't have to pout. Trust me, I don't want to drive. It's too little. It takes too long. Yeah, we definitely need to trade this off for a bigger plow and a bigger tractor. We'll trade these two in on a bigger plow and tractor, and since they're probably the oldest. Yeah, it won't be the oldest because we just bought this guy not too long ago, but done that for the fertilizer buggy and stuff. See, I'll get straight. Yeah. There we go. That all kissed up on this end. So when it comes out, all we gotta do is fertilize. Now let's see if Chad's still with us or he got mad and left. Okay, he still was. Good. Alright. No, he didn't. He did. I didn't catch him in time, folks. Oh my. Oh, well, he'll be good and full. Oh, wow, folks, look at that. We're on our last round. Let's see. Let's switch over to our combine. Right along with Jason here. Yeah, folks, down at the bottom, you see how those chains pulls the stalks in and tries to lift up on it. It's kind of like a stripping. And you see the blades at the very bottom doing the cutting. That is neat. Uh-oh. Jason telling us get up there. He's full. Can we get up there before he gets full? Folks, we might not have no more sunflowers. I mean, this might hold out, I hope. In a way. Well, we're at 93%. Oh, sorry, Jason. Didn't mean to get that close. Let's get on back down here. Because our, what was that, Chad? He's done over there on that strip. Gotta get him started. Get those ends there started, and we might just, let's see here. Yeah, all that's done, so start about right in here. Alright, that's done. Might have to go twice on this here. Yep. That'll take a while to raise that. Alrighty. Let's just go ahead and start him about right here, folks. When we get done pretty close to this end, we're going to probably let him do the plowing and let the big boy over there get started on the planting. And where's our combine? Okay. Jason's on his last through. Folks, I think we can make a round before he gets back. I'm going to start about right there because we got that hangover down there. Well, up our speed here. There we go. And that should do it. We'll let him make that round. All the ends are catched up. It's slow progress, but we're making progress. We'll probably need to invest us in a small pickup truck too. That way we can pull that header trailer around and stuff. And probably need to invest in some more crops too. Like, might be planting some, when they get some sugar beets planted. I mean, sorry about that, sugar beets. That way we'll have something to feed the cows and pigs. Well, it'll be the pigs. Yeah, I have potatoes or sugar feets. Beets. Yeah. Yeah, you know it. Alright, Jason is almost empty, so. Alright. Get our pipe out here and fold our header up. Look like we're going to be blocking Chad. But our guy's back. I'll go fold up if I put it on the right thing here. And folks, this is going to be the fun part. Getting the office header, I believe. Let's see, we're going to drop it right here. We're going to have to stop this guy because he's going to outrun the plows. We gotta move that one out of the way, so.
Ah!
Y'all did not see that. Alright. Folks, it held all the sunflowers. So, yeah, we're going to drop the fertilized buggy right there. Let's get back over to our combine real quick. I knew I should have pulled that header on out a little bit more. Go ahead and hook back it just to pull it out some more so we can get to it. Let's see, about right there. Now, folks, I tried a little thing back when I was loading this on it. It was hard to get off, so I get my camera situated here. We gotta get right in the center, and voila! And this is the problem. See if I can get it here. See, when you go back up, it don't raise high enough to come off the header trailer. See? So, pretty much have to ram it like that right there. Giants, y'all watch this. Y'all need to fix that. Real life, that header there raises at least 2 foot over to the header trailer. As long as you're not in a hole. Alright, we're going to go way down here on 2015. Start cutting and work our way back to the farm shop. All this is beans, so we don't have to worry about switching out trailers or anything. Only thing we have to worry about is getting that load hauled off and back here before he gets full. But if I'm not mistaken, he should make it 3/4 of the way over on this field before he gets full. So I'm going to overhang this a little bit because I can't remember if it's even down through there. And we are now cutting soybeans. And Jason won't get off the combine whatsoever to let somebody else. Alright, folks. Let's see here. Let's see if the mill is still the highest. Where'd it go? Oh, yeah. Look at that. The price. We're going to go to the mill, folks. Cause we get the bonus there, and we're 16,000 in the hole, so yeah, I hope we make a good chunk of money off of this, but you never know. All right, Gordon and Chad, y'all be good while I'm gone. Turn my this tractor don't have beacons. I thought this tractor had beacons. It don't have beacons. Oh. It's got tail lights. That's all we need. Wait, they won't run over us. Oh my goodness. Oh wait. No wonder I'm going so slow. Sorry about that, y'all. Forgot to turn my cruise speed back on. Or back up there. Oh, like, I know this tractor had more power than that. Pulling at 16 mile an hour. Come on, man. Folks, I'm really, really, truly have never thought about buying a JCB tractor before. Because I usually don't like them. But, and I stress that in a highly big manner of a but, Only thing I like about them is their speed. We get up here unloading, I'll show you. Alrighty. Let's see. Unload. Let's go to the tractors real fast. And go to the JCBs. Alright. This guy here runs 43 mile an hour, folks. 43. See, there should be another one. Yeah, here's the biggest one. And he runs 43. And then it's going over here. 37 right there. Yeah, 37. I think it's the highest one. And he's 37, so yeah. So he's the fastest tractor on here, folks. And I'm really thinking about getting him next. Well, it looks like it's going to be a while, don't it? Unload. Wow, folks. We're out of the negatives. And we're up to 10,000. All right, I'm going to go ahead and put that money in that bank real quick so we won't lose it during fertilization and plowing stuff. Okay, we're going to repay the bank. We now owe $160,000 on the bank. Of course, what I was thinking about, as soon as we get out of debt, going back in debt, and whoa. I almost forgot, folks. Shame on me. We got to pull the lever. Chicka choo choo. Bye bye, train. Bring me a big profit, okay? Bring me a big profit. Alright, we gotta get back to our combine. All right, we're going to check a look ourselves, get back to the combine. I ain't seen no message saying he's full yet, so that's bad news and good news. Let's see, I think I'm going to take this way. It should lead right by 2015. Should. Uh-oh. Look, I feel a little sugar beets. I wish I had the money to go ahead and buy that, and that looks like corn there. Need to do a couple missions over here, look like. That's our field right there. They're almost done, that field. That's good. And here we are at our field. Go down here and catch the combine. Then we're going to jump over and check on the plows. Probably going to take Big Boy. Dang, I should have got the frick went in the other way and got the fertilizer buggy. Alright, we're going to stop about right here. Oh, yeah. Gloria and Chad have been working their booties off. A couple more rounds, and then we'll hook the big tractor here up to the planter. And then we're going to get that guy there. Plowing 2015. Oh, what are you doing, Jason? Folks, we're going to cut this out on the end here, or we're going to have big problems. So, And that way, when we get back to our buggy there, we'll have a pretty good size load doing this. Kind of taper off here. Alright. Turn around here and head back this other way. What I'm going to do is try to make this as straight as possible. Might take a couple passes, but we'll get it done pretty quick. Got about 10 minutes left and we'll be done with this episode, so I know we won't get done with this field. Won't get done by a long shot. Gonna kind of veer over a little bit, about like that, and make another turn around here. And let's take this one straight out. I hit the wrong button. Hard worker. Hard facing back. Not quite yet, Jason. Hit the wrong button again. I guess I need to let Jason drive. Here, Jason. You can have it back. He's like, yay! Yep, he's got his lights on. It's time to unload them. Folks, I kind of like that. We should get about two more hoppers from the combine out of this field. Why in the world do these headers stop them? Or did he get full? Anyway, I'm going to leave him right here to do that. We're going to take this tractor and run and get the fertilized buggy real quick. I wish I had two presets. You hit, like, I don't know, LB and B is for the cruise, okay? And you hit LB and, like, BB for the second. Uh-oh. Chad's on his last through, looks like. Oh, wait. That's Gloria. Sorry about that. She's on her last through. And that's going to work out perfect. Get to the end. We'll do our end real quick. And then, try to get this ball game rolling real quick and get everything switched around before we have to end the episode. Let's see, cruise speed's 26, so I won't have to worry about that. Oh, go get this a little bit. I hate it when they turn their lights on. Can't see what. Alright, we'll get him started about right here, I think. Yeah. And away he goes. Alright, come on, Gloria. We gotta get out to the end. We gotta get these ends caught up so he can fertilize. And alright. Okie dokie. Good so far. Okay, got that. Alright, I need to ease over. Voila. Now, we're going to go ahead and park this plow under here. Now, where's our planter? It's over here Glassling tube, I believe. Yeah, folks, I got those conveyor belts to empty. Ah! Jason leaves a header trailer out in the middle of the road. Oh, wait. That was me.
Sorry about that.
All right, folks, what do we want to plant? Let's look at the thing real quick, see what we need to plant. We got some canola in the grain tank. But we got a lot more beans in the grain tank. I hate to say it, folks, but let's just do one more round of soybeans all the way across. And then we'll start doing other crops. Because we might have to buy a couple more trailers. And because as soon as we take a load up there and drop a load, the price goes down quick. So we need like 4 buggies up there at one time to really get the value out of them. Alright, I'm going to hire planting. Alright, Gory is back with us planting again. Ah! That's the only thing I hate about it, folks. For some reason, the trigger on the headers making it think it's blocked for some reason. Uh-oh. Rebecca's driving now. What happened to Jason? Oh, man, he's back at the... back up there. I know they got GPS, but well, wait a second. This tractor don't have a GPS. I don't see a thing on top of it for it. He should be using, or she should be using, her ridge markers. That would look so neat. All right, he's still doing good. I guess this guy here is gonna be. Uh-oh. We got Gloria, Rebecca, and Roxanne working. We got 3 females right now, y'all. That's all right. All right, this is what I'm talking about right here. We're going to have to, instead of wasting our fertilizer, we're just going to do it this way. Oh, horses for tape. I got to catch this other guy. Yeah, he's going to have our 3 left. There you go. Hurry up, Cadillac Blackjack. Got 1 through and the ends to do. So I need to stop the fertilizer buggy when he gets down to the end down there. And we're going to have to catch a combine here pretty soon. Well, folks, we're getting roughly close to the hour here. It's Try to get this in knocked out here real quick before we go. Alright, that end's good. Just gotta finish this up right here. Go over here as far as I can, try to make less trip as possible. Ah. Alright, so far so good. Alright, now we gotta make our last through. Now I gotta catch that fertilizer buggy. He's probably at the other end now. Oh, he dehired himself. Well, that's a smart thinker. Okay. Planter's good to go. He's moving awfully slow, though. We got one more through to make with the fertilizer buggy. I'm just gonna leave him here. He's coming up real good. Planter's doing good. And our combine's about half. So we'll get down to the other end. I'm going to try to catch him. I'll just have to take him over to the buggies. Which he might make it till we get done. We're going to finish this field here, folks. And then we're going to call it quits. Well, not quits. But you know what I mean. We're going to call it this episode. And on the next episode, we're going to come back, finish harvesting, plowing, and planting. Let's see. I got to check on something, folks. That planter we got. Yeah, it don't fertilize. It just plants. That in there is one we really need. That tractor should be big enough to handle it. 270 horsepower. Those are garage. Oh. Oh no, it might not be big enough. Alrighty now. Let's just. Ah, okay. And get this one little last piece here. Okay. I don't know why I did that. Just bob over. We're going to go ahead and start him fertilizing so he can get done and get back on the buggies down there. Yeah, there we go. Now we don't have nothing to worry about in that field except for the planter. And folks, we're going to go ahead and call it an episode. We're going to pick this back up on the next episode. We're here to be planting. And these other two guys are going to be fertilizing and plowing. And combine's going to be harvesting. And Jason Pro will still be with us next time. We're doing pretty good, folks. That was a big field. I got to say, that was a big field we done. We really need to do some plow work to this field. Because I want to get this field here over to about right here. Let's plow like down straight through here. Yeah, I might do that off screen. Just let Jason get full so he'll be stopped so y'all can see him next time or something. I might just finish this field off screen. I don't know. We're going to get the big plow on this, though. I could have scooted over way a lot more. Maybe he'll work. See what kind of turnaround radius we got on him. Ooh, he's mighty close. Mighty, mighty close. We probably should have done a headland. About like what we did here across the end. Alright. Good. Mr. Fertilizer Buggy is done. We're going to park him right here. We need to upgrade that too, folks, because we can get that bigger one. This tractor will handle that big one. Oh wow, we're already 4,000 minus. What is he doing? I should know that would happen. Oh well. He'll straighten this stuff up. Alright, let's go empty this guy out and then empty Jason out here because he's got his lights on again. Folks, that is good. We should get one more hopper out of him. Why is he doing that? Oh, can you not go and cut too? I guess not. There he goes. Ah. Gotta get him right there on the edge, folks. That's crazy. But anyway, make sure y'all hit that like button if y'all enjoyed this video. Share me with your friends. Get them to share me with their friends. And y'all subscribe to me and stuff for future videos. And down there by the subscribe, folks, there's a little bell icon. Check that bell, make it ring so you can get my notification. As soon as I put a video out, y'all get a notification of it. Because that way, you know, depending on what time the video is, it might push me down to the bottom of the screen. And y'all won't know, well, where's this video at? If y'all get that push notification set on, y'all get a email or text alert or something. Whatever, how you got it set up, you'll get a notification from me. So, folks, this has been Sanofka at Mr. Blue Farms, your host, you know it, Mr. Blue himself, a.k.a. Tommy Miller. And we had our other buddies here, Jason, Chad, and Gloria. Anyway, we got to get off here, so hope y'all enjoy. This is Mr. Blue, and I'll see y'all next episode, okay? Later.